Hi, my name's Christian Varley from the Isle of Man. I moved to San Diego 3 weeks ago. I'm at San Dimas racing for B&L Bike Shop. So we haven't entered a team, I'm just racing on my own. So this will be my fourth race in America since I've been here this year. So just looking forward to get some decent racing in my legs and go from there.
And how did the race go today?
I thought I was going okay, but it's quite hard to pace it really. I do struggle in time trials. Racing on my own is something I don't really enjoy, but I think there were some quick times posted, so I think be all to play for tomorrow.
And where did you say you're from?
I'm from the Isle of Man, which I've been called a few things since I've been to America. I've been called South African. Some people think I'm from New Zealand, Australia, so some people are a bit taken back by the accent. So Isle of Man, small island in between Ireland and England. So commonly known as a place Mark Cavendish is from, so, and the TT races.
And did you do a lot of racing there?
I've actually took a few years out, so I'm back racing. Started last year, obviously not to the standard of San Dimas and the racing in the States, but I kind of got back into it last year and kind of enjoying it again, so it's good.
And what did you do with your time off?
A bit of time off, like what most young men do, I think. Kind of a bit of partying and a few mistakes were made, but yeah, kind of character building.
Ended up okay?
I don't know about that. I think I'm doing all right. I'm back racing, so smile on my face.
That's good. All right, anything else?
No, thanks for your time, and hopefully get stuck in tomorrow.
All right, good luck.
Cheers, thank you.
Cheers.